was a present by the pickup line. Honey was offended by the pickup line. Honey was offended by the pickup line. Honey was offended by the pickup line.
If I said you had a beautiful body, would you hold it against me? Cause I'm a guy who do you nice and gentle. I seen you before, you're an actress, right? Let's hit the dance floor and then my mattress. Maybe I'm kidding, all kidding aside, this is true. Other girls look like the sea hag compared to you. You're a 10, forget those other men. Let me make you happy tonight, I won't bite. Hey, why'd you slap me?
Now, honey wasn't like the other girls I knew, who played prostitute while pretending to be true. Cause she didn't do any wheeling and dealing, plus she was appealing without wearing clothes that were revealing. She loved herself and felt no need to pledge or run with the cool crowd, living life on the edge. So when guys would approach with hands like me hooked, she was offended cause her beauty transcended her looks. See, that has no ingredients for obedience. Ever since she was a little, mama taught her daughter the value of making a personal pact. She knew how to react when guys hit on her. She was sure about one thing she told me. Yeah, she craved it, but she saved it for her one and only. So when Joe the Super Bowl said, let's bump and grind. Was offended by the pickup line.
Honey was offended by the pickup line. Honey was offended by the pickup line.
When Joe the Super Bowl said, let's bump and grind.
Honey was offended by the pickup line. Honey was offended by the pickup line. Honey was offended by the pickup line.
When Joe the Super Bowl said, let's bump and grind.
Honey was offended by the pickup line.
I slick my hair back and put on my best duds. Slip into my dancing shoes and head for the clubs. I don't wait in line. I get a shout out from the DJ. Ladies love me, girls adore me. I mean, even the ones who never saw me. I get a girl's attention with a point and a wink. No debating, I'm as cool as an ice skating rink. I'm straight to the point.
Baby, let's do this.
Your panties aren't the best thing in the world, but next to it. She closed her eyes and walked away, but I didn't mind. Cause honeys love the way I kick a pickup line.
With that small chat, it was more than apparent that the guys like that were transparent.
Whatever.
And they would say she must be gay and call her a Lenny Dykstra. But she didn't care, she knew they only liked the way she brought the best in a dress with her body. More or less, the rest of the girls would call her snotty.
Jealous.
Was born, they held the lord of super floral arrangements because her engagements were moral, not oral. So I won't offend her, I treat her tender, defend her and send the letters I write. See, she likes me, even though I'm a UD. Ugly Duckling, not some luck, I R&B.
Honey was offended by the pickup line. Honey was offended by the pickup line.
When Joe the Super Bowl said, let's bump and grind.
Honey was offended by the pickup line. Honey was offended by the pickup line. Honey was offended by the pickup line.
When Joe the Super Bowl said, let's bump and grind.
Honey was offended by the pickup line.
Hey, lover, how you doing? What's your name? Hey, lover, how you doing? What's your name? Hey, lover, how you doing? What's your name? Hey, lover, how you doing? What's your name?
The pickup line, the pickup line.
Melissa was offended by the pickup line.
The pickup line, the pickup line.
Ashley was offended by the pickup line.
The pickup line, the pickup line.
Jamie was offended by the pickup line.
The pickup line, the pickup line. Honey was offended by the pickup line.
This is going to be